ब्रेड फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू माय चैनल्स टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट दी एलोट्रोप्स ऑफ कार्बन्स टाइप्स ऑफ कार्बन्स फर्स्ट वन इज डायमंड इज ए प्योरेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ कार्बन डायमंड इज ए प्योरेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ कार्बन्स कार्बन इट इज फाउंड वेरी डीप इनसाइड द अर्थ इट इज फाउंड डीप इनसाइड द अर्थ क्रस्ट इट इन इन रशिया डेमोक्रेटिक कॉंगो ऑस्ट्रेलिया एंड कनाडा सिंथेटिक डायमंड्स हैव ऑल्सो बीन प्रिपेयर सिंथेटिक डायमंड्स हैव ऑल्सो बीन प्रिपेयर प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ डायमंड्स इट इज ए हार्डेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ नेचुरल सब्सटेंस इट इज द हार्डेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ नेचुरल सब्सटेंस फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी सेकेंड प्रॉपर्टी इट इज इनसॉल्युबल इन एनी सॉल्वेंट इट इज इनसॉल्युबल इन एनी सॉल्वेंट्स थर्ड इट्स स्पेसिफिक ग्रेविटी इज 3.5 इट्स स्पेसिफिक ग्रेविटी इज 3.5 फॉर इट इज नॉन कंडक्टर ऑफ हीट एंड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इट इज नॉन कंडक्टर्स ऑफ हीट एंड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इट बर्न्स एयर एट 900 डिग्री सेल्सियस एंड गिव्स कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इट बर्न्स एयर एट 900 डिग्री सेल्सियस गिव्स कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इट इज अकर एज ए ऑक्टाहेड्रल क्रिस्टल इट इज अकर एज ए ऑक्टाहेड्रल क्रिस्टल फॉर्म्स इट इज ए ट्रांसपेरेंट सब्सटेंस इट इज रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स इज 2.45 इट्स रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स इज 2.45 इट्स अकर्स इन फ्री स्टेट्स इट्स अकर्स इन फ्री स्टेट्स देन इट्स यूजेस Uses of diamonds. It is used in making jewelry. Second one, it is used for cutting hand tools. Third one, for drawing thin wares. Diamond dyes are also used. This is the uses of the diamond. Next one is graphite. What is graphite? Graphite is also called as black lead. Black lead as compared to the diamonds. It is widely available in nature. Countries like China, India, Brazil, Canada, can also be produced artificially by heating. Anthracite coal with little iron oxides. Oxides of silica in electric furnace. Then properties of graphite is graphite is soft. Its specific gravity is 2.3. It's good conductors of heat and electricity. Then it is black in color. Graphite is black in color. It is insoluble in ordinary solvents. It is hexagonal crystal in structures. It burns air at 700 to 800 degrees Celsius to form carbon dioxide. Then its uses. It is used as a lead in writing pencils. Second one is it is used as a lubricant for high temperature. Third one, it is used as a refractory materials. Food designing. Crucibles and electrodes for high temperatures. Fourth one is, it is used as electrotyping. Fourth one, it is used as the electrotyping. Typing and manufacturing of gramophones and manufacturing of the gramophones recorders then for making the non-conducting surface, for making the non-conducting surfaces. Third one is coal. Coal is found in nature. Its common variety is bituminous. Which like hard stone and burn in smoky. Flames, the superior quality coals burn without smoke. Are called anthracites. Coal is called anthracites. It is formed out of the carbonations of organic and fossil matter. Under high pressure and temperatures, with very limited supply of air, bituminous air, anthracites, bituminous, lignite and peats are types of the coal with decreasing its carbon percentage. Then uses of coal. It is used as a fuel. Second one is, it is manufacture of coal gas. Byproduct of these processes are coal tar, ammonical liquors. Coal tar is a source of manufacturing explosive chemicals. Then third, it is also used in the manufacturing fuel. Fuel gases like producer gas, water gas, and semi water gas. Fourth, it is used for the manufacture of synthetic petrol. Thanks all of you. Please like, share and subscribe my channels. Thank you.